Is your faith in hypotheticals truly that strong? Apparently not. You have made the right choice, brother. Why should so many die so loudly, when a far more subtle message can be sent? To achieve my mission, I only need Brown and his guests to die. And you, of course. Now show yourself!
Right here, Victor.
Where did you...
We can avoid another unnecessary tragedy. Isn't that what you said? You surrender now. I will give the kill switch to you. You'll spend the rest of your days in prison, but the hold your masters have on you will end.
A nice dream. But we both know there is no escape from these men. I am a soldier, brother. I accept my fate.
McCready, bomb threat's neutralized. Marchenko's dead.
First fucking good news I've heard all day. What about Brown and the delegates?
I'm heading to the meeting room now, but chances are it's too late. I'll let you know. Jensen out.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
As we consider the importance of this moment on a national level, on a global level, on a humanitarian level...
Nobody drink. The champagne's been poisoned.
But I had it replaced. It's a cuvée de prestige.
You and your guests need to get out of Apex Center now, Brown. Slater's dead. Tarvos is compromised. They've come to stop you. Can you get everyone to the helipad?
Yes, yes, of course. My security team will escort us, but... what about the other attendees?
I'm afraid there have already been casualties, Brown. But I'm going after the people.